Next question, very interesting question, and it is not entirely a banking question, but related to banking question. ये मेरा hint है. Question ये. Which is the latest ministry formed in government of India? Raise your hands.
तो ministry of commerce.
नहीं बोलना नहीं. अपने अपने अंदर का जो सोशल मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ कोऑपरेशन वेरी नाइस. उससे दो क्वेश्चन था. पहला क्वेश्चन, त्रिपुरा में मिनिस्टर ऑफ कोऑपरेशन कौन? शुड नो दैट. राम प्रसाद कौन? यस. Now, this is a question I would like to refer to our resource persons here. Is bank the only body which can take deposits? Which other organizations are entitled to take deposits from the public? This may be a relevant question to check your general acumen on the subject, your level of interest on the subject. I would leave it to our resource persons, anybody.
NBFC,
I wanted to actually do that. Payment bank is also a kind of a bank only now.
NBFC is
out. Did you ever visit any post office?
Yes,
sir. Yes,
sir. Do they have any type of savings scheme or deposit scheme?
Yes, sir.
So bank is totally different from post office. Still, post office can accept deposit from customers. Agreed? What about NBFCs? Please raise your hand. What sir said, raise your hand and you will choose. Okay. What is NBFC?
Non-banking financial corporation.
Okay. And what are the function of NBFC and how it is different from a bank?
Yeah, they can lend money. And
bank can do the both. What bank is doing? Bank is accepting deposit from the customers and lending it, recovering, and it's a cycle going on. But NBFC could not accept deposit from the customer. Okay, they can only lend. That is the basic difference. You focus on post office and what brothers are saying, small payment banks. Small banks are payment banks. Payment banks cannot lend, but they can accept deposit. And on that deposit, they can provide you various services based on technology. Correct?
Basically transfer.
I had one point
to add. Sure. Correct me if I'm wrong, because this is a practical learning which I had very recently. It seems that it is possible that even cooperatives, microcredit cooperatives, they can also accept deposits if it is mentioned in the bios. Now, I have recently come across one such credit cooperative which exists in Tripura. In the bylaws it is written. So this, if the question is asked, you can answer it like this. I think that will be valuable. I just wanted to.
Thank you.